Bargersville police say an officer responding to a domestic disturbance call last night had to suddenly back his patrol car away from 27-year-old Andrew McQuinn.
As he pulled in, he saw what he describes as muzzle flash coming from the gentleman's general direction. He also started hearing multiple shots.
Investigators say the officer radioed for backup and then...
he exited his vehicle, drew his pistol, and started going towards the subject using cover and concealment.
Seconds later, backup arrived. Investigators say McQuinn threw the 9mm handgun away and surrendered. They later found 6 shell casings on the ground.
It would have been a real tragedy that somebody did lose their life over something so simple as this.
This makes the 5th time this year somebody has allegedly fired shots at Central Indiana Police. 4 times in Indianapolis, now 1 in Bargersville. Neighbors around the apartments still can't believe it happened in this normally quiet complex surrounded by homes and businesses.
That's scary. I have babies at home. My whole family lives here.
Well, the park's, you know, right 50 feet from where he shot. If this had been the summertime, kid could have very easily been hit.
Andrew McQuinn's criminal history includes prior charges of robbery, battery, resisting law enforcement, and more. Investigators don't know where McQuinn got the gun, but they know he does not have a permit to carry one.
Unbelievable that somebody would actually take it upon themselves to bring a firearm outside and just start randomly shooting towards a police officer as he's coming in to perform his duties.
Andrew McQuinn is being held on a $40,000 bond, a preliminary charge of attempted murder, but I'm told that more charges could be filed in this case. Reporting in Bargersville, Zach Myers, CBS 4 News.